Common sense says cash flow should influence how much inventory firms buy and when. But as firms grow, decision makers in finance and operations communicate less and less, making them less responsive to change. Kevin Shang, an operations professor at Duke University's Fuqua School of Business, is trying to change that. Shang's research focuses on the role of working capital, the combined value of cash and inventory, in operations decisions. His latest work found systems, which can be firms or entire supply chains, make better inventory decisions when they consider the financial flow. Shang's research in this area has also influenced how he teaches the subject. He devised an updated version of a classic operations teaching tool to prepare students for making integrated operations decisions. Traditionally, the beer game includes four players taking roles in a supply chain and placing and filling orders from one another. The game teaches students about inventory dynamics, but it had no cash component and didn't reflect the real world. In Shang's cash beer game, players pay for the orders they make and receive payments for the orders they must fill. This more complicated dynamic reveals the importance of working capital and how an integrated supply chain can react more quickly to changing business environments. The aftermath of the 2008 recession showed how this can work in practice. As industries rebounded from the downturn, the construction equipment manufacturer Caterpillar realized their suppliers could not handle increased demand because they had scaled back to ride out the recession. Caterpillar reacted by helping its suppliers finance to build capacity ahead of time, so those suppliers could fill orders when they came. This benefited everyone in the chain and could not have happened without an integrated supply chain that took financial flow into account. Thank you.